one that was over there. I'm so surprised I haven't seen you guys around at all.
Hold on, I want to hear this.
So, what about, so like, let's say you're in a
I know the answer to that. In today's medical world, you treat both of them like a patient. So you try to remove the baby through C-section or however you remove it, and you try to save it. Like right now, they have babies that are like, well, this could have been C-sectioned out of the mom. The baby didn't have to be killed. So, and not only that, but I know women who have been raped, okay, and have had the baby, and women who have been raped, I know them because this is what I do, right, who have been raped and aborted the baby, okay? And the women who have been raped and had the baby, kept the baby, they actually love their baby. It's actually part of the healing process. Like, God is the one that creates people.
Okay, now,
all right?
About, okay, you're talking about women, right? I'm 15. Hello?
Hold on a second. I gotta find out where Aiden is. Okay.
There you go. Okay, I'm 15, yes?
Yeah.
What if I got raped right now and I told you I do not want to have that baby? I do not want to have that baby because it's going to remind me of what I had to go through.
I would say don't murder your child. Don't murder it, okay? You'll become a murderer. A mother does not want to get a murderer.
A murderer? I was raped.
It doesn't matter. You have a human being inside of you. Like this, all right? The baby inside of you, you're gonna murder it. The worst thing that you're actually worse. You're doing the same thing a rapist does. It's somebody in power hurting somebody who doesn't have power. So a rapist took you over, all right, and now you're taking over your child and killing it.
Okay.
So don't become a murderer, all right? That's what it is. It's murder. You know what the definition of murder is? It's somebody killing an innocent person. Your baby's innocent. He didn't commit any crime. Your child will actually grow up to love you, and you'll love your child.
I'm 15. You're not gonna. My mom
got pregnant at 15. My mom got pregnant at 15. Had me at 16.
Well, it was her choice.
Yeah, she could have murdered me.
It's a child raising a child.
Look, my mom, even though she made lots of mistakes, I love my mom. I love her, and she loves me. All right, look. A hard-hearted, wicked, evil person kills their own children. All right, what you need to do is repent of that attitude. Repent of it, because God actually wants to lift you up and care for you. You know, the Bible says that God created us for His pleasure, and that God knitted us in the mother's womb. All right, so you don't want to destroy what God's putting together.
What about after the first week where it's not even a baby yet?
Doesn't matter. Life begins at conception.
Like, that's not true.
It does too.
It's not scientifically proven.
No, everybody knows. All
that's
the
not scientifically
even your high school books said life begins.
Don't let these guys bother you. You're not gonna change them.
Wait, she's asking me questions.
Yeah, I know.
Don't be rude. Don't be a bully. Don't be a bully. You're trained to bully her. No, your science book says that life begins at conception.
They need an education.
Life begins at conception.
They need an education.
Life begins.
They need an education.
Why are you being so rude? Why are you being? It's in your biology book. No, no, it is true. It is true. All biology science books say life begins at conception. No, it has its own DNA. It has its own DNA. It has its own DNA at conception. Once there's conception.
You're not a scientist.
No.
Are you? You're out here.
No, it's commonly known.
This,
yeah, yeah.
Go Eagles!
Yep. It's commonly known knowledge. It's in your biology books. It's in your high school biology books.
How much is pizza?
Delicious.
How much time?